Just all the pebbles that you collected and have just laying down right there. Just like me and like a child with them.
Oh, really?
Such a good sound.
It's
like, you don't get that much anymore.
I have an OM2M and an OM2F, and the other one just has a much better shuffle click.
I thought navigating a fucking intersection in Appleton's an extreme sport.
Dude, you need to like use that sample on your trigger.
With the sound of it going in or out.
Both.
Or basketball and
kick
and snare.
Yeah, this is a sick hookup.
I'm just gonna start lighting this and see what the light's doing.
Chris, how are those nips?
Keel, come forward, actually. Turn your body out this way for me. Sweet. Other way. Yeah.
Do it live. Fucking do it live.
Got a little captain in ya.
Keel, you need to come over.
Is that?
Yeah. Or back up. There you go. Good. Come over. Good. Like same grip, but I like these ones better. They're a little bit more solid.
Yeah.
They used to have those blue picks and used to drill a hole in them. I have one at my house still.
Yeah, for grip.
Yeah.
These ones must be made out of something just slightly different because they last longer than carbon fiber ones.
Yeah, I went on Sweetwater, so I looked for such a new one. And got several different kinds. I didn't know some of them, but I really tiny one to use this. So.
It is. It's an
Yeah, I don't know. I hold guitar picks like this. That's how I just started, and I just do that forever now.
I noticed that you're like playthrough, man. Like,
doing? Yeah. That's just, I learned the wrong way, and my guitar teacher never said, don't do that. So, whatever. Like, 2 years later, he's like, why are you holding your pick like that? I'm like,
I don't know. You never told me not to.
Like, he's like, all right, it works, or whatever. Just fucking keep doing it.
That would be stupid if you undo that. Yeah. At that point, like, well, it's working. So,
it's working. If you're a freshman, you can put the whole thing down.
Yes.
Oh, really? That stance.
New boot dude.
Scoop booty.
I just watched that on fucking Rito 311.
Oh, fucking Rito.
They're always fucking God taking his bike and like putting it over the fucking pole somehow.
Yeah.
And it's just he's off the way, dude.
Clear some shit out.
Kayla,
I should like.
Do it.
Classic Andrew Klein beers. And hair.
Hair is quite
amazing. Every angle is just too horrible. Yeah.